Okay, good afternoon, everybody. In fact, Nokia announced the launch of the most affordable smartphones with the Asha range in Andhra Pradesh today. We launched three new phones, Asha 500 Nokia, Asha 502 and Asha 503. 502 has already been launched in the marketplace. It's priced at 5,799. We are going to launch Asha 500 at an affordable price of 4499 in about 3 to 4 days' time. And as a Shankranti gift for the people of Andhra Pradesh, we're launching a 3.5G phone, which is Asha 503 at 6799. So if you look at it from a price band of 4,499 to 6,800, you've got about three phones as an affordable smartphone consumer would love to have. Smartphones are increasing, as you all know, and thanks to stuff like social networking, music, YouTube, and people who love to be connected on the move, this is getting bigger and bigger. And the common man would not be deprived of a very, very affordable smartphone from the Nokia stable, and the Nokia Asha range provides the consumer with everything in terms of what you would like to aspire for. The Nokia Asha range, in fact, is getting bigger. It was launched 2 years back. And as you all know, Asha 501 is still the number two smartphone on the market, in the Indian market today. It's getting bigger. We have launched about 19 phones of Asha before the launch of this three phones today. So with this, we have completed about 22 phones under the Asha's range. It's getting bigger, which means the affordable smartphone space from Nokia is really getting bigger and bigger. And that's what a common man would love to aspire to have a good, attractive, economical, sturdy, and a very, very powerful smartphone from the Nokia hardware company. And that's what we've been able to offer to the people of Andhra Pradesh today. So all in all, a great products, I would say, because we launched three. And in fact, the consumer would still more be benefited in terms of using these three phones. Smartphones currently at the moment, the old data which we had, I think was about 10% was the contribution of smartphones by volume and 60% by value. It's getting bigger. So we'll be in a position to know as to how best, in fact, people would love to move to a smartphone. As I said, but the smartphone evolution is getting bigger day in by day out by both value as well as by volume over a period of time. You'll find this difference happening. Sorry, we don't discuss any targets for market share. Since consumers are there, Nokia believes in loyalty. Nokia believes in giving the best to the consumer. And the consumers stand by Nokia, and people would love to get the Nokia phone when they're going to get offered. Any upcoming products, you'll get to know when we announce. Currently, we have announced this, but today we hold up a surprise. We are going to launch the product in January. We have told you today. That itself is good news for you.